devastating puncher in heavyweight history from Houston, Texas, ladies and gentlemen, the challenger.
I think he hurt Joe Frazier. Down goes Frazier! Down goes Frazier!
Foreman is as poised as can be!
Foreman is going about his job! Foreman is all over Joe Frazier! Frazier is down again! He doesn't know where he is! Oh! He is all over Frazier again! He is down! He is down for the fourth time in the fight! Now the round is about to end! Two knockdowns in the first round of Joe Frazier. Down again. It is over. It is over in the second round.
You would continue boxing even if you would lose over there.
I beg your pardon.
You don't think about losing?
No.
But now people are talking more realistically about a bout with Tyson.
That's what I wanted. I didn't really come back to fight Jerry Cooney or anyone in particular. I came back to fight for the heavyweight championship
That's
of the
right.
world.
Now, is this
I want
happen?
This Mike Tyson.
Is it
going to
happen?
I will assure you I'll do it in the same fashion, mm-hmm. one or two rounds. I guarantee you.
Is this fight actually going to happen, you think?
It's going to happen. Don King came to visit my camp in Houston. Less than a month ago, and he had a big contract, offered me $5 million and the whole deal.
Wow.
He told me to stand on the dotted line. I got more afraid of Don King in the dotted line than of Mike Tyson.
Yeah.
Foreman is in front of...
At 2 minutes, 3 seconds of round number 10, the winner, and once again, heavyweight champion of the world.